So here I go into the farm, the pineapple farm, and just pick my way through here and try and find the road on the other side. Come across some nice little sandy bits in the pineapple farm, and yeah, that was a bit fun. Came up on the farming and the tractors and stuff, and looks like I got there after knockoff time, so that was a good time to get there, I think. And found myself the main, well, a main road, and decided to go further out of the way by heading left and see what I could find. When I got to this crossroads, I just sort of realised, yeah, this is where we cross the road and go out towards Mango Hill. So I decided to take a quick blat down the road and do that little section. It's where Shano came off. I've seen a video of him coming off just there. But yeah, it's good, this little section just up ahead of here, so, and the little jump thing, which I'm shit at, but had a couple of goes at it and luckily didn't come off, so. just heading back along the road and having a look. Looks like a nice little estate out there. And some people had some just backyard bloody fires going and stuff. It was pretty nice. And back past the farm. And yeah, it was a good little ride out there. Just coming up to the highway and that near, just south of the town D'Aguila, that's where I should have turned in at the top of the hill the first time, but no, that next time. And then just back to where we ran, back to the servo. Put a bit of air in the tyres. And that's it. And I just bolted home after that. Thanks for watching.